Morning guys, from Hamoana Lagoon on the Cape Coast in Hawke's Bay, New Zealand. Had a real fast one this morning. I was out on the push bike yesterday, beautiful morning. Rode up and down the coast and I spotted this lagoon from the other side from the main road there. But I've never actually seen it from the seaward side. So I thought, right, while I'm on the push bike, let's have a look. And to be honest with you, we get a lovely view of the pond from this way, from the ocean side, looking back inland. And we've got a stand of trees on the horizon there. My thoughts were, first light of day, smashing into that, beautiful. I took a shot yesterday when all these sort of coastal daisies, coastal flowers were open, and it was okay, but the light was pants. I put the test shot up there just to let you have a look at it. This morning the flowers are all closed because there's no sunlight, and that's the thing this morning. Overnight we got a lot of rain. Woke up this morning, dull, a hell of a lot of cloud out there. Looked out east and got a slither, a band of clear sky, and I thought, right, let's get in position. So it was a mad rush to get down here, get in position. Literally, I think I scored two shots. Literally two shots. I got a shot before the sun came up. I think I got two shots as the first shafts of light hit the trees. With the dark rain clouds behind, I think it's going to make quite a nice shot, that. I don't know, but that's it. I mean, literally two shots and it's done. It's finished. End of. I think the settings were something like 1/8 of a second at f8. That's ISO 100. Kodak Ektar 120 100 in the Bronica ETRSI again. I've got the 50mm lens on and it's looking pretty good, I think. We'll see how it goes. So guys, that's it. Look at that sky. That's my dash. I've done my dash for the day. Thanks for taking the few minutes that it's taken to watch this video. Quick, easy, and that's what I'm all about. All right guys, kakiteano.